Welcome to Singapore, sir. Welcome to Singapore, sir.
Okay, so first thing first, we need to eat.
Yes.
We are so early.
My friend.
What's the time now? It's like
11 a.m.
at Changi City Point.
I didn't know Changi City Point got an office tower.
So for content wise, we're gonna try drink the LiHo cheese drink for the logs. For sign.
Yeah, so we're gonna try the LiHo.
Actually, I don't know what we're drinking.
Yeah. So. What you order?
I don't know.
LiHo. Oh, I'm like looking at the LiHo sign.
So what are we gonna have?
We're gonna have the cheese green tea. Definitely medium size. What the heck? That one said level 3 or that one just go What the heck? That one said level 3 or that one just go The lead just went
So we're gonna find a place to enjoy our Holy,
yeah.
I mean LiHo, like, whoa. It's a nice place, but it's so hot. So we're going to sit on a chair that's facing the greenery.
But the cup, like, you pay so much for the cup, guys.
So there's like a layer of cream cheese on top, and our tea is green tea. So can you imagine green tea with cheese?
I don't know, it tastes like milk tea only.
So I'm gonna drink the... You stir it, right?
Yeah, I stir, but I don't think it's properly stirred, so you pour up.
Don't taste yet.
Tastes like milk tea really, just that.
It tastes more cheap.
She's so, not bad lah.
It's not bad, but the hype is just not worth for the hype lah. I mean, it's nice, but not worth for that.
Or is it just I never do so? Like, fat legs and a big fit for black as much as I feel the grays.
Oh, okay. Yes.
The Nike from the factory store, so the boss not nice one lah. But we got these. Love at first sight. Now I was so heartbroken because I thought it was 180. Then luckily go check and then no $71.
Fine for a footwear that's above slippers but below shoes. So something around sandals but not the dead sandals.
Like
Bata for my middle level shoe sandal thing. Affordable price, quite okay feeling, but only one thing I close my eye because it's camo, but just get on with life. Yeah, time to put food in my belly and then go chill. Like, I'm done with footwear for the day. Now we're gonna have lunch and we're gonna go food Melayu. Not like very Melayu, like normal like Melayu food, like breakfast, you know, like normal. Like we're gonna have nasi lemak. This very good nasi lemak one. And then you just see the shop, nasi lemak shop. See? You turn and see the nasi lemak shop. Jen Jen, McDonald's! Nasi lemak burger!
Hi.
Nasi lemak.
We ordered the nasi lemak burger, which comes as a meal as a set. Nasi lemak burger, we have the coconut pie, biscuit fries, and Bandung McFeast. So I'm gonna try the Bandung McFeast first. Hopefully it doesn't disappoint. Because Bandung is best. Not bad, but a little disappointing because I taste more of the Sprite. But the rose syrup is better. I'm expecting it to be more milkier because Bandung. But overall, not bad. Okay. Really smell the sambal. Not bad. Really smells Melayu. Then you got the timun. You got the cucumber. Not the pickles, but cucumber. So, looks promising. when you bite into the burger, you really feel like eating nasi lemak. No kidding. Really. The taste is there. So we have finished our nasi lemak burger, which was such an amazing journey. You can, when you bite the burger, you can really, really taste like eating a spoonful of nasi lemak with the chicken and the sambal, the eggs and everything. It was amazing. So now we're gonna go on with the coconut pie, which says coconut filling and nata de coco bits. So hopefully it doesn't taste so weird, but I'm up all for weird food. Crust. Let's go. Sweet. Don't really taste the coconut a lot, but it's very coconutty. Right now, very hot. You can taste the coconut. That's like coconut milk. And some nata de coco. Not bad, but really, any pie you buy at McDonald's, right? The main thing is you want to eat the crust, you don't eat the filling. The crust is the best. Okay, we're gonna continue eating it. I'm right.